That's the hand position. So if I'm holding like this, or if I'm hugging his head, same thing for him. He's gonna frame my neck a little bit, frame my hip. He's gonna bring his inside knee, meaning the one closest to my body, across, right? And then once he does that, he stretches away. We're basically parallel now, instead of perpendicular, right? And then from here, he's gonna scoot one more time if he needs, and cross his feet.